ओके, सो एवरीथिंग सीजेस, और वहाँ पे क्या होती है, लाइफ क्या हो जाती है, स्टॉप हो जाती है, ठीक है, बिकॉज यू आर नॉट गेटिंग आउट, कमिंग आउट फ्रॉम योर हाउसेस, ठीक है, मीटिंग अपने आप अपने इंपॉर्टेंट काम नहीं कर रहे, घर से निकल नहीं रहे, बिकॉज देयर इज एक्सट्रीमली कोल्ड आउट देयर, ठीक है, एंड इट्स दैट सीजन्स, ठीक है, यू कैन नॉट इवन हेयर दिस बर्ड्स सिंगिंग आउटसाइड, ठीक है, बिकॉज क्या होता है कि बर्ड्स को भी ऑब्वियसली, ठीक है, दे आर फीलिंग कोल्ड एज वेल, सो इन विंटर सीजन यू कैन ओनली सी द कार्केसेस ऑफ द बर्ड्स, ठीक है, लाइंग हेयर एंड देयर because of the winter, ठीक है, they might get died from that. The point asserts that because of the fog, the travel ceases, ठीक है, travel भी क्या हो जाता है, सीज हो जाता है, बंद हो जाता है, because you cannot travel in such heavy thick fog, ठीक है. Consequently, there are no mail deliveries नहीं होती, letters वगैरह नहीं आते, and no ships arriving with news from foreign countries, and there are no ships arriving with news from foreign countries, ठीक है, you know, you can't even get the news from foreign countries. Moreover, visitors stay away from the inner rings of Regent's Park and Hyde Park, where elegant people tend to congregate. Congregate means to gather up, ठीक है, so that means कि socializing नहीं हो रही, no one's meeting one another, and no one's getting out from their houses because of the extremely cold weather. As there's November, so it's a winter season. No one could be seen out to socialize. There's a repetition of the word no. Now, in the poem, there is a repetition of the word no, ठीक है, throughout the poem, which gives out a negative influence in the poem. अब no का क्या है, no जो word है वो क्या देता है हमें, negative influence देता है throughout the poem, and the word no has been repeated throughout the poem. The poet says that in the season, life becomes extremely mundane and boring. Yes, ठीक है, अब क्या होता है winter season में, क्या हो जाता है कि life becomes mundane and boring. Why does it become mundane and boring? Because people are not out to gather up, socialize, congregate नहीं करते, ठीक है, और shops इतनी ज़्यादा खुली नहीं होती, everyone prefer to stay at home, ठीक है, and heating themselves up, having coffees, take hot coffees and warming themselves up, and because of the thick fog, ticket traveling ceases, and no new news ticket comes from foreign countries as well, and that is how the life becomes mundane and boring, because parks are empty out there, and because autumn has stripped the leaves from the trees, and yes, so green leaves hote hain, ticket, and plants shed their leaves in the autumn season, right? And so that is why they look all so boring and mundane. There is no color in the winter season. So autumn has stripped the leaves from the trees, killed the flowers and fruits, and banished birds. Some birds die in such cold weather. Okay, you can see all the carcasses of the birds lying here and there. Birds, bees and butterflies. There's nothing left to cheer. Those venturing adventure through the city, ठीक है, अब क्या है, there is no melodious voice, ठीक है, of the birds singing, because there is too much cold out there, and that is the winter season, because of the winter season, and venturing means adventure, and ठीक है, and the tourists who have entered, ठीक है, who have came to their city, they are not going out to adventure, ठीक है, to see or to look up to new places. Why? Because there are no other people, and because there's a lot of cold out there, and it's the winter season, and there's a heavy thick fog, and that is why the travel has also ceased. No socializing has been happening there, right? So this is the theme and summary of the story of the poem No.